Turkey, a fistfight broke out on the floor of the parliament in Ankara Wednesday as lawmakers advanced measures that would rewrite the Turkish constitution, bring sweeping new powers to the president, Recep Tayyip Erdogan. The amendments would allow Erdogan to appoint and dismiss government ministers, take back the leadership of the ruling party, and govern until at least 2029.